nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we have gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. From God our heavenly Father, a blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same, how that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Thank you. Ho, ho, ho.
Things are tough, and it's your busiest time of year. The Easter Bunny's work is done, and now your Christmas time is here. Your list is pretty long with who lives where and what they did. But it's not my fault you're overworked. I'm just a growing boy, I'm still a kid.
Takes a little while to dry, so
does
you get high and
it'll come off easy.
It will come
it's
off.
Just, yeah,
it
just water.
Just
soap.
Warm.
Water and soap.
Water and soap, I think. Mum won't recognise him if he walks in the door.
It's not around the side bit, is it?
That was Ray, went back into this show. My husband is the work goes between $200 and $100. Every 2 days, charges are like $100. Then they charge you an extra rank on top. We don't do that. We're on the website, and we've got the homepage.
Legs.
which one feels.
Because it's going to be purple.
Aha!
That's it, trying to catch it on film, isn't it?
Yeah, better be careful what I'm saying. I don't know what I just said.
Oh, if I'm invited back and I'm free on the evening, I'd love to.
You'll be free for the Christmas Eve?
Christmas Eve.
I'm going to tell you something later tonight. Tonight I'm going to your brother. Which one? It's something.
Well, it's not Rudolph without that red nose, is it?
How long do they last?
They're kept in a cool location. They'll last, 3-4 weeks. Sometimes they can last longer. So just slowly deflate.
So what days are you coming back?
Oh, I don't know. I wasn't asked to come back any other days. I was just asked to be here today. There we... Whoops. Let's get that antler the right way. There we go.
And in 2013, we were even able to obtain this special guest who really made the show. Recognise her? It's the singer Catherine Lambert.
Well, 2015 just about gone, Christmas lights up and running, a few more things to do, and my letterbox has got to be done, but that'll be tomorrow. Looks good so far, we're just hoping. As you can see, the apple tree's all flickering. Looks really, really good, really looking good. Going to slowly move up. As you can see, the lasers on the house, and then we've got the lasers on the fence. Rainmaker's going. Looks really, really good this year. See, I haven't done my letterbox yet. Apple tree. Looks fantastic. I'll take some across the road in a minute. New reindeer. I've got to get that fixed a little bit. Keep working. I'm a little bit unsteady on this, so I have to hold it straight as I can. We have people sort of slowing down, starting up. That's the manger rock star. We fixed that up today. Hamming around. That's the actual lights on the gate on there. We've also got, I don't know if you can see, got rope lights on the machine. I'm going to get Uncle Dick as he comes out. I'm going to keep moving. Star. There goes Uncle Dick climbing over the fence with Santa. There's Santa. Mother Claus is filming. Santa's letterbox. The deer. Pan around. You can see some stuff there. Looks really good now. Get away, Santa! Yay, say Merry Christmas! Give me a good way. I'll get further this way. See if we can get John on the system. John, give us a wave. Merry Christmas. Gotta pick that up tomorrow. Don't know if you can see that, it does pop up. Here he comes. That looks good. The lasers are hitting that tree. On the concrete. I've got to wait for the traffic to stop. Done about 4 minutes so far. There's an angel. Sheep are working. Got some new stuff over here, as you can see. I just gotta stop for a minute. We got Mr. Fixit over there fixing up the stuff. Jeff's still gotta put some more light stuff on the fence for tonight. But as you can see, we're getting there slowly. It's Mother Jesus, Baby Jesus. I'm going to slowly walk this way. We don't want traffic in this. That's our nose over there that I could get fixed. There's an apple tree, which looks really good. There's our ball. Back up a bit because we've got a reindeer here, which is going to look good tonight. And we've got the big reindeer, John's speakers, Barry Jesus, and there's the star. Then we pan across here. Whoops, sorry about the light. We've got to get Jeff to put some more stuff on that fence. Keep walking. Beginning a bit nippy out here, and there's John's equipment lights. There's the train, but I need help coming in. There's Santa, right. There's all the cords, then another rain. Father Christmas down here. I'm gonna take tonight and I'll let a lot. That's one of the gnomes. Gonna come across. It's Father Christmas. And Uncle Dick's put the candy canes up tonight. It's gonna look good. We've got the arch. What? Got a turkey letterbox. Apple tree. This is the other side of it. I'm standing. I don't know what Uncle Dick's doing. There's the windows. Look better at night. Go this way. I've got to watch the foot of my feet because of the thing. I'll just see what Uncle Dick's doing. It's Mr. Fixer. He's trying to move around. That's our camera guy. Does all the camera stuff. Give us a wave, Uncle Dick! Merry Christmas! Here comes Jeffrey picking up. That's the door. That's the wall. It's gonna look good tonight, I hope. And then to come around this way, that's John's equipment cupboard. See like what Uncle Dick's trying to do. Mm-hmm. What are you trying to do, Uncle Dick?
Well, you asked for it, didn't you?
I asked for it, did I?
Yeah, remember?
He's fixing up the star for me so it looks a bit better tonight. Mm. Let's get a closer shot of him. Mr. Fix-It. He's wiring all the rope light back onto the star. As you can see, there's our Merry Christmas sign. You won't be able to see these two because they're not on at the moment. As you can see, I've got a lot of traffic coming past at the moment. Okay, that's it for me for the time being until tonight. Take care all. Merry Christmas.